everything, all the events going on today.
Nothing like a burrito to warm you up. Another chilly start this morning here at Balloon Fiesta. We're keeping a close eye on the winds, just a light breeze this morning. Of course, at the pilot's briefing, they're going to have the pie ball, that balloon that has instruments on it, to go and take a look at what the weather is doing aloft. You can see the flags blowing a little bit, so maybe a little bit of a delay today, depending on what those winds are doing aloft. Right now, the surface not too bad, but with special shapes, you really want those winds to be light. So something we'll keep a close eye on, though, but I think there will be a delay if there is anything that's going to be happening at all. There will just be that delay. I don't think it will be canceled as of yet. 51 degrees right now. Winds are nice and calm. And as we go through the day for the metro, we're going to be looking at temperatures a little warmer here towards downtown. 57 degrees at 9, topping out today in the mid-70s. Clouds are going to start to build in. We may see a shower tonight. Winds are going to start to ramp up. And that's just the first sign of the changes to come for the end of the week. And I'll have more on that coming up later.